we've also got a serious concern about users. The criminalization, the blanket criminalization of consumers. This is why many people, over 50,000 people, have signed the openmedia.ca petition to not lock down the internet. We're not talking about pirates here. We're talking about regular Canadians and their regular use of the internet.